Unforgettable actor Bipin Gupta. One look at his face and one can go back to the black and white era. Actor Bipin Gupta is an actor who was seen in films between 1930s to early 1970s. He was seen in Hindi and Bengali films. Most notable films of his career are Baiju Bawra, Jagriti, Amrapali, Gharana, Khilona, Jeevan Mrityu and Chokher Bali. Let's know more about him.
Jeevan, tumhe sharm aani chahiye. एक बाप का बेटा रतनलाल है जो अपने स्वर्गवासी पिता का कर्ज उतारता है और एक मेरे बेटे तुम हो जो
डैडी बस याद आ गया.
Bipin Gupta was born on 21st August 1905 to a Bengali family in Meerut. He was the fifth child of his parents Trailokyanath Gupta and Kheman Kari Devi. They later moved to Barakpur. He went to the Chinsura Training School and the Barakpur Government High School. He started working in radio in 1934 and by 1936 he became a professional stage artist. He stayed for 30 years in Bombay to establish himself in Bollywood.
What have you done? What have you
done? Tell
me. Nothing, ma. अगर तुमने उस लड़की के साथ कुछ छेड़ की है तो मुझे बता दो, मैं उनके पैर छूकर माफी मांग लूंगा.
Bipin Gupta's first Bengali film was Chokher Bali, directed by Sotu Sen in 1938. He has worked in more than 300 films. He also played the role of a hero once. But it is his presence in films as a father, a rich businessman that he gained popularity. His personality had a lot of grace and he had a very good voice.
Ramesh ki shaadi Munshi Ram ki ladki se hogi.
Ji haan. मैं जानता हूँ रमेश इनकार नहीं करेगा,
लेकिन मेरे दिल में तो कुछ और ही था.
क्या बात है चाचा जी?
रतन, मैंने तो रमेश को एक जमाने से तारा के लिए सोच रखा था.
तो आपने मुझे पहले क्यों ना बताया? मैं मुंशी राम को हरगिज वचन ना देता.
बेटा रतन, अगर तुम वचन दे चुके हो तो उसे निभाओ.
These qualities gave him a unique identity, making him an important part of Bollywood. In 1964, he produced and directed a Hindi film Daal Me Kala, directed by Satyen Bose and starring Nimmi, Kishore Kumar and Abhi Bhattacharya. According to the reports, it was legendary Kishore Kumar who had lent Bipin Gupta 20,000 rupees, which was a huge amount at that time. The legendary singer giving him money was considered surprising as he was popular for being particular about his dealings when it came to money. For sure, actor Bipin Gupta must have been special.
Gauri, तुम इस घर की बड़ी बहू हो, यही है तुम्हारी जिम्मेदारी. एक इज्जतदार घराने की दहली से बाहर कदम रखने का ख्याल कैसे हुआ तुम? जाओ अंदर जाओ. चलो इसी वक्त एक रसोईया, एक मालिक और एक नौकर रखो. आज से इस घर का सारा काम तुम्हारी निगरानी में होगा. जाओ.
जी पिताजी.
He got married to Annapurna Devi. Bipin Gupta is an actor who takes you back to those times, the golden era. This unforgettable actor died on 9 September 1981 in Kolkata. Today he is no more, but he is an unforgettable part of Bollywood.
नहीं नहीं कंगना जी, आप मुझे विद्वान कह रहे हैं. भले ही मैं कॉलेज में विद्यार्थियों को पढ़ाता हूँ, लेकिन जिंदगी की पढ़ाई में आप मुझसे कहीं आगे हैं.
To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.